Morning, everyone. Welcome back to you all. And as usual, in our teaching learning process, we are discussing about the writing skill for plus one and plus two standard for both these classes, and the topic that is notices. And as usual, in your last videos or in the form of PDF, I sent to you all the different variety of notices in which I also included the instructions how to prepare notice or how to draft notice. But today, in this video, I just want to tell you about a different or various kinds of notices on which you have to prepare all the topics related to the notice. First one, notice can be in the form of cultural activities, dance, drama, quiz. Second, notice can be in the form of picnic, exhibitions, tours. Third, notice can be in the form of sports, NSS, Red Cross, camps. In fourth, notice can be in the form of sale, lost and found. Fifth, notice can be in the form of students' activities. For your kind information, students, I sent you these kind of notices for a practice also, and in the form of PDF. Okay, now sixth, notices of colony, housing societies. Seventh, academic notices. And eighth, appeal or oblique notice. I just want to see that I already told you about the formation or drafting of notice, but which the rested topic among all of these you didn't complete. We have to, I mean to say, you have to prepare all these notice which is rested in different forms. And later I will send you or in the form of PDF, in which there will be a variety of notices, then you have to prepare in that form. Till then, thank you.